Hey guys. Oh my gosh, Brian, you need to play these games. This is the new overlay or new interface. The new menu. Let's check out the squad. Ooh. Squad points 2. Okay. Tactical cloak. Okay, I'm not sure what I want to put into yet. But we will, let's talk to, Jacob.
I wouldn't keep the elusive man waiting.
You got it. Let's talk to Miranda.
The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Armor locker. Wait, what? I don't even know. Like, these two don't even seem like me at all. This seems like a doctor. This seems more like me. What? That's pretty cool. So we didn't have these options for the last game. What? Is this like completely black? Ooh. This is so cool! Oh gosh. So that's more like camo. I don't really want that. Okay, sorry. I'm getting very caught up in this. Okay, I think I'm good. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool that you can do that. Alright, let's go talk to the elusive man.
Shepherd.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
What exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think. That one woman, one very specific woman, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memory still intact. How are you feeling?
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and Ageth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Fighting a war doesn't seem like Cerberus. Why are you involved?
We're committed to the advancement and preservation of humanity. If the Reapers are targeting us, trying to wipe us out, Cerberus will stop them. If we wait for politicians or the Alliance to act, no more human colonies will be left.
Right, Martin Sheen.
Sovereign was trying to harvest all life in the galaxy. Why would the Reapers target a few human colonies?
Hundreds of thousands of colonists have vanished. I'd say that fits the definition of harvesting. Nobody's paying attention because it's random, and the attacks occur in remote locations. Huh. I don't know why they've suddenly targeted humanity. Maybe you got their attention when you killed one of them.
If this is a threat against humanity, you need to mobilize the Alliance.
They suffered substantial losses fighting Sovereign. They're rebuilding, still stretched too thin to waste resources verifying the Reaper threat. Blaming the abductions on mercs and pirates is easier and more convenient.
Huh.
You could have trained an entire army for what you spent to bring me back.
You're unique. Not just in ability or what you've experienced, but in what you represent. You stood for humanity at a key moment. You're more than a soldier. You're a symbol. And I don't know if the Reapers understand fear, but you killed one. They have to respect that.
If what you say is true, if the Reapers are behind this, I'd consider helping you.
I'd be disappointed if you accepted any of this without seeing for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one. Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them. For now.
Man, this is so cool.
What do you think I'll find there?
If I knew that, I wouldn't need to send you. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
Escape, open the menu, and select squad to spend squad points. To upgrade your powers with squad points, click on a new power level, then click purchase. Below your portrait is a summary of Paragon and Renegade points. With more points, you can unlock new conversation options. Cool. So I don't have to upgrade the charm. It's just upgrading Paragon. So I have to be nicer in order to be nicer. Squad points 4. Disruptor amulet rips through shields and shreds synthetic targets. This ammunition has a stronger disruption capacity, tearing through shields and incapacitating synthetic enemies for a short time after direct hits. That comment felt like a math problem. Which one, Doom? Your attacks from a cloaked position are significantly more deadly. And if you do not attack, your cloak lasts slightly longer. Well, you know I want to do more damage. What does operative do? More punishing and frequent, and targeting enemies is easier. Your harsh training regimen increases weapon damage, reduces power recharging time, and gives a time dilation effect while entering sniper mode. Also increases Paragon and Renegade's... Okay.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
I never got a chance to say how much I appreciated what the Lazarus Project did for me.
I just hope it was worth it. A lot of people lost their lives on that station.
For someone who spent 2 years putting me back together, you don't seem real fond of me.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
What can you tell me about this colony we're going to?
Freedom's Progress? It's a typical human settlement in the Terminus systems. They had a small military force for protection supplemented by mechs and security drones. Average in almost every way, really. Completely unremarkable. Until the disappearance.
You're talking about Nintendo's. Nice Nintendo. Hashtag graduate school.
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
I'd like to know more about the Lazarus Project from the person in charge.
I wasn't in charge. The elusive man was. If I was running the show, would have done a few things differently.
What would you have changed?
To start, I would have implanted you with some type of control chip. But the elusive man wouldn't allow it. He was afraid it might affect your personality, alter your character somehow. He wouldn't let us do anything that might limit your potential in any way.
Can't say I like the idea of being brought back to life with a control chip in my brain.
The elusive man is taking an incredible risk with you. I just hope his gamble pays off.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Worried about my qualifications? I can crush a mech with my biotics or shoot its head off at 100 yards. Take your pick.
I was trying to get to know you as a human being.
I'm not looking for a friend, Shepard. Stay focused on the mission.
Oh.
Did you and Jacob serve together in the Alliance?
No. The elusive man recognized my potential and recruited me at a young age.
How old were you?
Old enough to know this is what I wanted.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it or we can do it.
Jeez. Miranda's harsh.
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just want to find out what happened to those missing people. I still don't trust Cerberus.
Noted. Do you trust me, Commander?
You seem trustworthy.
You're a good man, Jacob. But you might be working for the wrong people.
Maybe. But I thought the same when I was with the Alliance. That's why I'm here now.
Do you know anything about this colony we're going to?
It's called Freedom's Progress. Don't know much else. I guess we'll find out when we get there.
You said you served in the Alliance.
5 years in total. Stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules, but there was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
Huh. Sink a cruiser.
Why did you join Cerberus?
I guess I just got tired of never making a difference. So much of what we did in the Alliance seemed pointless. I thought things would change after the attack on the Citadel. Humanity was finally invited to join the Council, but nothing changed. Politics, bureaucracy, same bullshit, different leaders. Cerberus is different. When colonies go missing, we don't commission a team to write a report to figure out what the hell to do about it. We just go and find out.
That sounds like, Spectres.
That's all for now.
Yes, ma'am.
Mission complete. What? Mission summary: escaped attack on the facility along with operatives Taylor and Lawson. Facility destroyed by remote detonation. Salvage teams will ensure no incriminating data survived. Per Miranda's recommendation, I'm running security sweeps on other shells to ensure that Wilson was our only mole. Regardless of the cost, Project Lazarus was a success. Shepard is back. Important bonuses. Ah, I see. Nice. Oh my gosh, we're so cool. 20,000 credits. Jeez. 10,000 bonus. Wait, no. 100,000 bonus credits for importing a rich Mass Effect 1 character. Yeah, because we hit 1 million. Rapid fire grenade launcher favored by Blood Pack Vorcha mercenaries. Capable of taking down multiple enemies with a single well placed shot. Effective against armor, shields, and biotic barriers. Nice. Interesting.
We should be there shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
What did you find at the other colonies?
Nothing. No signs of attack, no corpses, not even a trace of unusual genetic material to give us a clue. They just disappear, and we've got no target to go after.
Are you sure you'll be comfortable following my orders?
We didn't bring you back from the dead just to second-guess you, Commander. If the elusive man says you're in charge, you're in charge.
What makes you think this investigation will turn up anything new?
At other colonies, official investigators got there first. Sometimes looters or salvage teams as well. We're hoping to be the first ones there this time. Maybe find clues before somebody else disturbs the scene.
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
Be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
Yep. New weapons. Sniper rifle. It feels really nice. It feels really nice. This game feels really nice.
Looks like everyone just got up and left right in the middle of dinner.
Can I put up my gun? Is anyone?
On my way.
Affirmative.
Okay, so Q for left. Okay. Interesting.
Strange. No bodies, no structural damage, and no signs of battle.
Grabbing cover.
X? Okay, thank you. But I still have my... Oh, it's to grab your pistol out. Nice. Credits.
System not designed. Sounds like a bad
mistake. Strange. Security systems were disabled at the other colonies.
Oh, that feels so nice.
My shields are down. Shoot them before they
take out your shield.
I got it.
Ammo power? It's ammo power. Anyone know what ammo power is?
Someone reprogrammed them to attack on site. We're not alone here.
Okay, so I need to figure out what I... Let's try and figure out this tactical cloak. That's pretty cool. Oh, nice! It gives you like a little indicator of where to go. Pretty nifty. Nice.
Threat detected.
Oh dear. I love the sniper rifle. Feels really nice. Dally!
Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
Cerberus rebuilt me, Tally. In return, they asked me to investigate these attacks on human colonies.
You'll pardon us for not taking you at your word, Cerberus.
We're well within our rights to investigate attacks on a human colony. I'd like to know what the Quarians are doing here.
Weapons down, Praza. Whatever's going on here, I don't think we need another fight. One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
Isn't that a little strange? A Quarian visiting a remote human colony?
Quarians can choose where they go on pilgrimage. Vitor liked the idea of helping a small settlement. He was always nervous in crowds.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his suit CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Oh, interesting.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Jeez, Tali is so much better in this game.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
They killed our people, infiltrated our flotilla, and tried to blow up one of our ships.
That's not how I'd have explained it exactly. It was nothing personal.
We can argue over who killed who later. Right now, we've got a job to do.
Agreed. We work together to get to Vitor.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the far side.
Of the moon. Okay, cool.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up ahead.
Thanks for the warning.
We'll take care.
I love how it changes everyone's voice. That's really funny.
We've been spotted.
Threat neutralization initiated.
Nice, more credits to buy guns with.
Use overload on him.
Did I run out of ammo? Ran out of ammo. Ow.
Target down.
Shepard, Praza and his squad rushed on ahead. I told them to wait, but they wouldn't listen. They want to find Vitor and take him away before you get here.
We should have expected this.
Come on, we can still catch them.
Oh. Oh, here's the door.
One less.
Need ammo.
Get to Vito first.
Get your squad into cover, and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
On it.
You got it.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
This is so cool.
Gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
That's me, Shepard.
Wait, do we have one of them down? Oh dear. Ah!
On target!
Nice, we got it! Sick. Okay. I gotta learn how to find ammo. How does one find ammo? But first, ammo. Time is it? Okay. I still got time. Heavy weapon ammo. So does that mean I have... Ah, nice. I recognize these. Shoot them and they blow up. Alright, let's talk.
This is your chance to go find Vitor while I tend to the wounded, Shepard. He's probably somewhere in the back of the loading bay.
Wait, refined iridium? Where? I saw refined iridium somewhere. Oh, right there. Ooh.
What's this?
Miss Rakuta heads. What? I don't even know. These are. Is there like a way to slow down the text? Cause it goes by way too quick. I can't read it.
Monsters coming back. Mechs will protect. Safe from swarms. Have to hide. No monsters. No swarms. No.
Vitor?
No Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
I don't think he can hear you, Commander.
Have to hide. Mechs will protect. Swarms coming. Storm coming.
Paragon action.
human? Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Who didn't find us?
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My God. I think it's a collector.
Is that some kind of alien?
They're a species from somewhere beyond the Omega 4 relay. Only a few people have ever seen one in person.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries. If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
Wow.
The collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
The Seeker swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
Wow.
Why didn't the collectors take you?
Swarms didn't find me. Monsters didn't know I was here.
The collectors aren't known for being careless. Maybe his enviro suit kept him from showing up on their sensors.
Or they were using technology specifically designed to detect humans. Only human colonies have been hit.
That's true.
Tell me more about these swarms.
It's how they find you. Seeker clouds, machines like tiny insects.
Huh.
They go everywhere. They find you, then they sting you, freeze you.
Sounds wow. Like miniature probes, maybe. Find victims, then immobilize them with a stasis field or nerve toxin.
I want to know more about the collectors.
Nobody knows much. They're so rare, a lot of people don't even believe they exist.
More importantly, why are they abducting human colonists? What are they after?
Maybe the elusive man can figure it out.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away, but they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them, the monsters, the swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings, electromagnetic, dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the Quarian and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
You should join us, Tally.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old times.
I'm still trying to accept that you're even alive, and you're with Cerberus. I've got responsibilities now. I've got a mission of my own. I can't walk away from that. Not even for you.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tally will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
Cool.
We're ready for pickup.
Man.
Shepard, good work on Freedom's Progress. The Quarians forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data, but it's a surprising olive branch given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
You ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, you confirm the collectors are behind the abductions.
Tell me what you know about these collectors.
They periodically travel to the terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the collectors.
So now we've had no evidence of direct aggression.
Why is the Omega 4 relay unmapped? What do we know about it?
Only that no ship passing through it has ever returned. Our best guess is that the relay reacts differently to collector vessels, allowing them safe passage. If they can manipulate relays, that's just further evidence of the connection with the Reapers.
Any ideas on why they've shifted their focus to humans?
If they're agents for the Reapers, it could be any number of reasons. Obviously, humanity played a huge role in Sovereign's destruction. That might have been enough to draw their attention. What really concerns me is why they bother abducting the colonists. Once the humans are paralyzed, why not just kill them?
Once the humans are paralyzed...
What are the collectors getting from these deals?
The collectors aren't very forthcoming about their motives. Generally, they seek out species with rare genetic mutations or abnormalities. They pay slavers and merc groups exorbitant sums to obtain these specimens, and then they leave. But they've never targeted a single species before, and the previous sample sizes were in the dozens, not the tens of thousands.
Okay.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Consul and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army, or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on. Or their allegiances have changed.
Kaden?
Where's Kaden Alenko?
He's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. His file is surprisingly well classified.
Is that all? That's all we get about Kaden!
Where's Erdnot Rex?
He returned to Chichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clans.
Nice. Go Rex.
What about Tali? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
What?
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Ugh.
Okay, I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you can convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
You worry about the collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morden Solus. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Okay. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the Collector's paralyzing Seeker swarms.
Sounds good. And what else?
I've found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Joker? Joker! Yes!
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I
Joker!
Saw you get spaced.
Got lucky, with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone.
team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the elusive man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
Oh, snap. Ah, it's so beautiful. Day joy.
It's good to be home, huh, Commander?
I guess we'll have to give her a name.
Normandy, yes. SR2 Normandy. Good. Level up. Missions. I like this. This is interesting. Mission summary. Collectors confirmed a source of attacks on Freedom's Progress. Quarian survivor Vitor returned with Talizora to the Bigert fleet. We'll examine his Omni-tool for anything useful. You must recruit a head scientist to build this upgrade. Okay. Head scientist. Heavy weapon upgrade. Power cell technology used by Heavy is fairly old, but can be improved by rebuilding the core with more modern components. These improvements allow standard power cells to yield more shots per power cell. Yeah, such a sexy bird. These improvements allow the standard power cell to yield more shots per power cell and allow for more total shots to be fired. Nice. 16,000 credits. Nice. Iridium, nice. There we go. Man, this just goes right into this next mission. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, yeah. It's just like it's designed just the way I like it. Gray. Oh, yeah. The blue kind of, I don't know. I like this orange.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
Like the gray?
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solus, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
Nate's lost. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the host. I'm about to end, but thank you. I appreciate it. Well, I finished up Mass Effect 1 and I started Mass Effect 2. It's so beautiful. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to mobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us. Good point.
And without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solus seems like the most logical place to start.
Who EDI. Are
you? I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them.
Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Moreau's talents will not go to waste. During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suite.
What's the black?
Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map and the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.
Oh. Okay. Private terminal. Use your private terminal to get status updates on your squad. Armory. Select weapons for your squad from the armory. Okay. Elevator. Use the elevator to access Normandy's other decks. Self-explanatory. Captain's quarters. Go to your personal cabin to customize your appearance. Tech lab. Acquire the professor to research upgrades for your squad's equipment. Nice. Assemble a team. Normandy SR2 with elaborate secrecy service labored to build that. Yes. Woohoo! Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Well. Okay, so this was what I was looking for. Place to, it's very dark. There we go. It's better. Alright, well, with that, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight. If you're not already following me on Twitter, you should be. It's at Trumpetmcool. Follow the stream button down below. And if you're watching this on YouTube, I stream at twitch.tv/trumpetmcool. And if you want to check out the archives, if you're watching on Twitch, it's youtube.com/trumpetmcooltv. And I will be uploading this over the next 2 weeks, because next weekend will be TwitchCon. So I'll have some time to get preparations for uploading Mass Effect 2. So yeah, this is gonna be lots of fun. My schedule is in the chat. I stream Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays, and Sundays. And yeah, this is gonna be, I already like this adventure already. I know, 2 weeks until more Mass Effectness. I'm probably gonna be looking around just to see, to play with the settings and stuff. Just to make sure it's all good. But yeah, if you wanna watch more of this later, it will be in 2 weeks from now. So, I know, 350, we get to see each other in San Diego. It's gonna be amazing. And I cannot wait. But thank you guys so much for watching, and stay heart to you all. Thank you guys so much and thanks for the people who hosted and rated, and I'll see you guys in 2 weeks.